Coraline rehearsal recording for The Magnificat by John Rutter. First soprano. On this recording, the soprano part is represented by a flute sound. Here's a short example. That's the end of the example. But remember, you can use your stereo balance control to further enhance or diminish your own vocal line. You'll find that the accompaniment is played on the organ throughout, as are any soloist's cues, though these are on a contrasting registration. Although we hint at tempi and dynamics on this recording, we've generally kept these fairly neutral, as they'll be at the discretion of your conductor. Please remember that this recording contains copyright material, and that it's illegal to allow any part of it to be copied. On this recording, all note values are for the Latin version of the text. If you're singing the English translation, you'll need to observe the alternative ties as given in the score. Here then is Movement The Magnificat One by John Magnificat Rutter. Anima Mea. Your first entry is at the end of bar 12. Bar 12. And letter K.